students, welcome in Advaita Education channel. Today we are solving practice set 28. So let us start. Question number 1, simplify. A raised to 6 divided by A raised to 4. When division is there, you can subtract the index, means A raised to 6 minus 4. 6 minus 4 means 2. Means your answer is A raised to 2. Second, m raised to 5 divided by m raised to 8 means m raised to 5 minus 8. M raised to plus minus minus and give the sign of bigger number means minus 3. Next, p raised to 3 divided by p raised to 13. P raised to 3 minus 13. Is p raised to minus 10. Next, x raised to 10 divided by x raised to 10 means x raised to 10 minus 10 means x raised to 0. Anything raised to 0 is equal to 1. Question number 2, find the value. First, minus 7 raised to 12 divided by minus 7 raised to 12. Minus 7 raised to 12 minus 12 means minus 7 raised to 12 minus 12, 0. Anything raised to 0 is equal to 1. Similarly, like this. Question number 2. 7 raised to 5 divided by 7 raised to 3 means 7 raised to 5 minus 3 means 7 raised to 2. And you can find the value. 7 into 7. 49. Next, 4 upon 5 raised to 3 divided by 4 upon 5 raised to 2. Means 4 upon 5 raised to 3 minus 2. 4 upon 5 raised to 1. Means answer is 4 upon 5. Next, 4 raised to 7 divided by 4 raised to 5. 4 raised to 7 minus 5 means 4 raised to 2 means 4 into 4. Answer is 16. Thanks for watching the video.